Top questions. Finding who's accountable. This is 16 WAPT News.
Good morning. I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. A body found beside a Richland Walmart could be that of a man missing since last week. The coroner is still trying to find out how he died. Police say they found the body because people in the area noticed buzzards circling around a field. Police are not releasing the name of the person until they contact his family. A judge denied bond for a father accused of murdering his own baby. Police charged Johnny Williams and the baby's mother, Jasmine Porter, with capital murder. The coroner confirms 18-month-old Jada Williams died from some sort of trauma. Police say family members dropped the baby off at a hospital, but she was already dead. Now we'll send things over to meteorologist Ethan Houston for a check of the weather.
Another round of rain out there, especially during the afternoon hours for today and for majority of the week. Temperatures will be holding into the upper 80s. Maybe a few scattered showers could be on the strong side with some gusty winds and heavy downpours. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston. The forecast here on WAPT.com.